Assalamualaikum everyone. So, did you know that when you bring benefit to others, not only that you get the rewards from Allah, but you also benefit from His forgiveness? Here's a hadith recorded in the book of Sahih al-Bukhari. Abu Hurairah reported that the Prophet ﷺ said, بَيْنَمَا رَجُلٌ يَمْشِي بِطَرِيكٍ وَجَدَ غُسْنَ شَوْكٍ فَأَخَذَهُ فَشَكَرَ اللَّهُ لَهُ فَغَفَرَ لَهُ. So this is a hadith where the Prophet ﷺ narrates that there was once a man who was walking on a path and he found a thorny branch of a tree on that path. So what he did was that he picked it up or he removed it from the path, then Allah thanked him for that good deed and Allah blessed him with forgiveness. MashaAllah. This hadith goes to show the importance of having a good akhlaq and at the same time to not belittle any good deed that we do, no matter how small it may seem. We all can just walk on a path and find something along the way that may risk or benefit others, right? So at the end of the day, not everyone will pick it up. Some might just walk past, some might step on it, and others might just make matters bigger in a sense that they make a big fuss out of it, they talk about the person, they nag on it, and they walk away. You know, instead of finding who's to blame, instead of finding fault in people, instead of talking about people, why not we just solve the problem, right? And yes, make things easier. Because with the good that we do, no matter how little it may seem, if it will benefit others, inshallah, as the hadith explains, not only that we will get reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but at the same time, we will receive the forgiveness from Allah. Indeed, there are many avenues as to receiving Allah's pleasure and forgiveness. May we work towards it, may we work towards being better every single day, attaining Allah's pleasure, attaining Allah's forgiveness, always, inshallah.